This is Pages, a Flex feature for building, editing, and managing content pages on your marketplace. Every marketplace needs content that helps users learn what the platform is for and how it works. That content lives on static pages like About Us, your landing page, Terms of Use, and others. Sharetribe Flex's Pages allows you to create, edit, and manage all of these vital pages directly through Console. You can find the Pages feature in the Build section of Console, under Content. In the beginning, you have four default pages: an About page, Landing page, Privacy Policy, and Terms of Service. The last three of these can't be removed. Each page has an ID that also determines its URL. When you create new pages, you choose the ID yourself. I want to demo pages by designing the most important page of any marketplace, the landing page. The landing page ID is always landing-page, and it can be accessed in your main marketplace URL. Let's click Edit Content and get started. The default landing page has predetermined settings, which you can simply edit to fit your marketplace's concept, but we'll start with a blank slate, so let's remove all those predetermined sections. Click Add a new section and choose an ID. We'll call this one Hero. Here are our section template options: Article, Carousel, Columns, and Features. They all have different layouts for different purposes. For our Hero section, let's choose Columns and set their number to 1. Next, we add an H1 page title and a short description. Our Hero section should also have a call to action button. Lastly, let's add a background image and set our text color to white. Next, we'll add a section for featured locations. We add an ID like earlier. For this section, the template will be Carousel with 3 columns. And then we start adding blocks, one for each location our marketplace operates in. Blocks are where most of the content on your pages will be. Each block gets its own ID, possible media like an image or video, and then text. Our location blocks will do with a title and a button. Let's speed things up a bit while I add some more blocks. There, we now have 2 sections on our landing page. In the SEO and social tab, we can determine how our page looks when it's shared on social media and how it appears in search engines. Now, it's time to save our changes and preview this new landing page. I click View Page, and doesn't it look fantastic? Here's our Hero section with the H1 title, description, button, and background image. Below, we have the featured locations. Each image, text, and button combo is a block within this section. But this landing page could have some more information for our users, or a different layout. Let's see what we can do. Now that's even better. We could add a how-to section with images, video, an about section, or maybe format the text in our content blocks using Markdown, or easily reorganize the sections on the page. There are so many opportunities to customize your content. To make the landing page live, I have to copy the changes to production. In just a few minutes, our new landing page will be live for everyone to see. With Pages, you have full control over your marketplace's content. In addition to the default pages, you can create completely new ones, like an FAQ, a team page, maybe even a simple blog. And you can update your existing content whenever you need to. Your front-end code determines how content pages will look on your site, meaning they will seamlessly integrate with your marketplace's visual design. To take Pages into use, set up your own version of the Flex template with a developer. To learn more about Pages and how to build amazing content pages for your marketplace, check out our documentation at sharetribe.com/docs, or get in touch with us at hello@sharetribe.com. We'll be happy to help.